Here's how to install Windows 10 from USB. Use the clickable sections below to skip to a specific step. Before we get started, we'll need a computer to create our boot drive on. Grab a blank USB drive with a capacity of at least 8 gigabytes to host those files. On your computer, go to your browser and search for Windows 10 download. Click on the result from Microsoft.com and click Download Tool Now. Once downloaded, run the installation. Click Yes to continue, then agree to the terms and conditions. As we're going to run the install off a USB device, select Create Installation Media instead of installing directly. Recommended settings should be fine, but we can change the language of the OS or change to 32-bit depending on our system. To create the USB install, select USB flash drive and click Next. With your USB drive inserted into the computer, it should appear under the list. If not, refresh the drive list. If it isn't showing up, try formatting it to FAT32. Select the drive and continue. Wait a few minutes while the creation tool downloads the necessary files. When it's done, click Finish. Now that our boot drive is ready, insert it into the PC you'd like to install Windows to. Make sure no other USB drives are plugged in, then boot up your PC. It should load right into the Windows 10 installer. If it doesn't, check to make sure that the USB drive is selected in the PC's BIOS. You can usually access this by tapping your delete key while the PC boots up. Select your language, time zone, and keyboard input, and click Next, and then Install Now. You'll be asked to enter an activation key. If you've purchased a copy of Windows 10, enter it now. If not, you can still install by clicking I don't have a product key. Windows 10 will run perfectly fine without a key for now. Here you can choose the hard drive you want to install Windows onto and click Next. Now wait as Windows 10 installs to your PC. When it's done, your PC should automatically restart. Do not interrupt the boot process by shutting down or unplugging your PC during this process. Once it's finally booted up, we should land at the Windows 10 setup screen. From here, you can customize the OS to your preference. With the setup prompts complete, we're now at the desktop with a new copy of Windows 10, ready to go.